see gold in the air, in the promise, in the streams. I see love in our hearts, the futures in our dreams. It's a tunnel kind of vision, like alcohol's involved. And I stray like a hound dog, but I'ma come back when she calls. When she calls, I'll come to her. When she calls, I'll come to her. I had a dream, I had a dream last night. Shaking like a soldier in my shoes. I had a dream, you were a laser light. Burning down the city in my blues. Got ash on the dress and the devil in her eyes. West Texas disposition and the temperature's like mine. It's a tunnel kind of vision, like alcohol's involved. And I stray like a hound dog, but I'ma come back when she calls. When she calls, I'll come to her. 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 I had a dream, I had a dream last night.
Bobby, you are truly my best friend and the only one I could ever have by my side on the journey that lies before us. As we take this next step, I pray that you know that these vows are true to my heart, and I will do my best to live them out each day of my life. Thank you for being you. You are intelligent beyond measure and challenge me to see things in a new light. You are gracious and humble, always willing to learn and grow. Your smile lights up a room and makes everything in the world feel right. I'm thankful for your unfettered kindness and compassion that you give so willingly to everyone in your life, especially me. I'm thankful for your unfailing ability to lift my mood with a slick dad joke. And I'm thankful for your unwavering support of my dreams and ambitions and your acceptance of my strengths and faults. I promise to be your loudest cheerleader when you're taking down the biggest bugs in the darkest corners of our house. I promise to help you find the ketchup or literally anything else when you've searched high and low and it's sitting in plain sight. I promise to be your spotter when you take a sword to an icicle that's taller than me. I promise to keep my heart open and communicate with you when my feelings take hold, despite hating being vulnerable. I promise to slow down and take pauses to share the simple moments with you instead of charging through the list. And I promise to extend to you the unconditional love and grace that you have always given to me. I will love you always through all of the challenges ahead. I will love you even if we have to buy a house and move across the country during a pandemic again. I will love you through long distance or spending a little bit too much time together. I will love you when we agree to disagree or when it seems like we just can't catch a break. From now until the end of time, I promise to pursue you, to fight for you, and love you unconditionally and wholeheartedly. I can't wait to start this next chapter in our lives.
With the privilege of being yours, I do. If I had only felt the warmth within your touch, if I had only seen how you smile when you blush, or how you curl your lip when you concentrate enough, I would have known what I was living. But I've been living.
Kaitlin, You are my favorite person. You are the kindest, sweetest, most genuinely nice person I have ever had the honor of knowing. You are the best reason to wake up in the morning. I'm thankful for the energy, drive, and insight you bring to every problem we face. I'm thankful for the patience and comfort you give me in every moment when I need it the most. I'm thankful for the beauty you bring to this world and that you bring out in every person that truly comes to know you. Promise to keep in mind that whenever we go to a dog shelter just to look, we will inevitably end up with a new addition to our family. I promise to always be ready to repaint every new house we may move into, no matter what day of the year it is. I promise to realize whenever you agree to help any of our friends in need, that means I'll be right by your side, ready to help with anything. I promise to be accepting of the affection you show me, even when every thought tells me I don't deserve it. I promise to work on paying closer attention to everything you say, despite the thousands of things my mind may gravitate to. I promise to be honest with my thoughts and words, because you deserve nothing less than the truth, even when it leads to disagreements. I will love you through all the times you may get hangry. I will love you no matter the time and distance apart we may have to face. I will love you even if the passion were to die out, because there is no one and nothing of this earth more worthy of my love than you. And above all, I pray that I can be the man that you and our God need me to be from now until the end of eternity. This is everything I will mean from now on whenever I call you the love of my life.
To the story we must tell when I saw you.
Fall apart, watch me fall apart. Fall apart.